Aloha and welcome. It is, good Lord, the 17th of June already, 2023. And we're kind of packed in tonight, which is lovely. You're good? Yay. I'm going to take you on a solo journey tonight because my queen is ready to receive, which is awesome. And I'm very happy that you get to choose that and choose that for yourself. Gongs and bowls, you know the routine. The invitation is to find a comfortable place to lay down or sit down where you don't have to move for the next hour or so. It gets loud and soft and loud and soft, and then it gets really quiet for about a minute while I move over to that rav drum, and then I play that for a few minutes, and then it'll get quiet, usually for a couple of minutes. The invitation when it's quiet is to just check in. I encourage you to check in with your body now as we prepare to go down and see if there's any places of tension or any place that needs your attention. And know that if you have energy blocks, and I think most of us do, I do, I know that I do, I suspect others may also. They can be challenged by the gongs. A lot of energy gets produced, and when energy is trying to flow through your body and it encounters an area of resistance, sometimes muscles will twitch or you'll feel a little movement wanted, and it's totally okay to move with that. I find that my attention on those areas with the intention of allowing flow can really help loosen those up so that energy flows through my body in a beautiful, harmonious way. Speaking of intention, Kaimi likes to remind me to invite people to bring one. I heard a phone. Please, if you're in this room, phone off or silent would be awesome. If you're at home, I don't care, but people are going to call you. You might want to turn it off. Intention. Yes. A lot of energy produced here through your body. The vibration of the interstitial tissue causes your body to create electricity, which moves through your nervous system. Perfect time to carry an intention into the next hour, because that energy can be used consciously if you so choose. And hey, if your intention is to just sit back and receive, that's beautiful too. Normally, my queen and I honi-honi for three breaths. And while I take in slow, deep breaths, holding at the top for a few seconds, and then just as slowly and easily releasing that, holding at the bottom for a few seconds, I grow roots in the Mama Gaia. That allows any energy that I am finished with, that gets loosened up with the gongs, to flow, have a good channel to flow into Mama Gaia, who transmutes it and sends it back up to me or anybody else in this morphogenic field, maybe even Bast, who's hiding over here. Having those roots channels open to Mama Gaia allows her gifts to come up as well, which is a beautiful healing modality in my book. So without further ado, blessings for your being here. Grab an intention. Take a few deep breaths with me and grow roots, and we'll see you on the other side. Namaste.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. as the sound journey draws to a close. And the last of these sound waves drift off into the ethers. The invitation is to find your breath. Noticing where your breath is. Allow that to guide you home. Gently bringing your awareness back into this meat sack you call the body. And noticing that perhaps your body's ready to move. Maybe fingers and toes are just a little tired of all this quietness, motionlessness. Take this time to just scan through your body and see what might feel different. You might use these few minutes to recall whatever happened while you were on the journey. Sometimes if I finish a journey and just pop up and go about my day, I forget some of that brilliance that the universe shared with me. It's okay. She'll keep on telling me till I get it. Those of you in the digital world, thank you for joining us. Drink water next 3 days, a little bit more than you think you need. Sometimes these vibrations loosen toxins and other energies in your body that are best flushed out. Making sure you're properly hydrated will assist your body in doing that. Take good care. Be gentle with yourself. I'd stay out of the bars for a few days. Journeys can leave me in a wide open space, so I like to be conscious of what other energies I allow in. I try to do that a lot of times anyway. Mm-hmm. Blessings. We'll see you again if you're watching this on YouTube, whenever, wherever. Smash that like button. Blessings. Bye-bye.